Here's Little Bit Super. They're all in line. And they're off. Mousing around, broke fast. War Veteran also showing good speed. Nappy is right there along with Dr. Salopek racing up the backstretch. A girdly battle here between Dr. Salopek. War Veteran drives on through, and Nappy's in the purple cap bowed deep. At the rail, Noble Home, Bound for Glory, is up close running in fifth. Mousing around is next, going past the half-mile pole from a wide Little Bit Super, and Golden Soul trails in back of a robust 20 Sioux second flat opening quarter. War Veteran taking the field into the far turn. War Veteran paving the path past the three furlong pole. Dr. Salopek between horses. Nappy is out three deep at the 5/16. Bound for Glory, mousing around. Down toward the rail, Noble Home put to the whip. Followed out wide by Little Bit Super and Golden Soul. They're into the stretch. Half mile, 46 seconds flat. Dr. Salopek and War Veteran. War Veteran, Dr. Salopek going head to head, coming down to the final furlong. Here comes mousing around. Little Bit Super on the far outside, Bound for Glory, and Golden Soul is slaloming on through. Past the 16th pole, Dr. Salopek mousing around, coming over the top. Golden Soul forced the switch out late. Corey Lannery with mousing around. Mousing around to win it from Dr. Salopek. Golden Soul was third, and War Veteran finished fourth.